from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here. Just waiting for the players to emerge. We will be on the way. Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. I'm delighted to have him on board. Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start. About this game that's causing me concern, and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end it'll have been forgotten. Mohamed Salah unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. You'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. Ibrahimovic.
Ibrahimovic hits it!
Thank you.
Intensity up now in the second half.
Juventus. And we're off again. Juventus. A one goal lead into the second half. Mohamed Salah passes it through. It's the goalkeepers to play. Through. too well with his teammates. Tries to locate someone up front. And the referee brings it to a close. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
Once they got that goal, I just thought it was very...